welcome back to Elm and Friends Play Retro. And I found the pig he was talking about. He was hiding in the water.
Oh. Hey!
Hey there, piggy. Talk to me. Alright, move along, Nafkin. Oh wait, Nafkin to see here. Oh, I thought he was calling me a racial slur. Hello there, sir. Scoffs a lot. So just to find you. So find your treasure. It's none of your business.
Hands off.
I'll be giving you a clue where my partner is, but that's it. Not more riddles. Can you just show us where he is? Of course not. That'd be too easy. He bows, wait. His bow he takes to war around the island with a high score. Yeah, that's... I get it. I get it there, Pigman. So he's by the arcade cabinet. He uses that. Bird watcher. Boring old bird watcher. Alright, he grumbled me. I am Sir Sheets a lot. Knight of Ham a lot. The full set of armor is a dead giveaway. Gives your clue then. Yes, the treasure. Neither the world ramp pro explorer. Oh shit, that's my phone. Sorry about that, people. The ramp pro. Explore the tomb underneath. Don't you mean below? Well, I knew would have forgot something important. And I'll try harder. Wait, are they talking about that one thing that I couldn't figure out my way in? Oh god, I'm dead. You know what? I'm really happy you can't, like, game over on this game. But also, too, that does honestly just kind of take most of the fun out of it. Come back when you've expanded the tropics for a new expedition. I'm gonna go back to the pig guy and see if there's something that I need, because I've talked to all of them. Hey! Hey! Yeah! didn't move. Cool. Maybe that's what I need for the one dude. Maybe I have to shove a thing in his mouth. Maybe I have to get that guy with a sonar beam. Oh wait, or no, maybe it's a berry. Maybe that's what I need. We'll try sonar first. No, you want a berry. I know what you want. Don't worry about it, I know what you want. Eat it.
Eat it.
There we go. Good. Hey there, fella. I have a shooty thing that I can do now. Yeah, let me talk to you again. I still got more windows up top to clear to get to it. Alright, alright, I hear you, I hear you. I don't get what he means, more windows to clear up top.
Yeah, hey, hey! Yeah, hey! Hey, yeah! Hey!
What the hell does he mean, more windows to clear up top? I don't know. I don't get what he means by more windows to clean. Definitely sounded like there was a pagey up here. I still can't get over how dumb that name is. It's not like a bad thing either, it's just like, man, I get you work with what you got, but, man, either way, like, all the ways around, like, pagey is pretty goddamn dumb. Oh, wait, I saw Oni and his friends having problems with this. There we go. Yeah, I did on my first try. Also, I am in the most comfiest position right now. It's in that dude's house. Okay. Maybe I should go back and expand the world. Like, yeah, sure. Let's total it up there, fella. Oh, okay. So now this is where I'm at. So there is an 8-bit coin, there's one of those meter level ups. I got that dude, I got that dude. Okay, so there's like a special butterfly, and then there's something else. Maybe I do have to leave. I really don't want to though, I've been enjoying what I've been doing. It's fun. But I feel like I have to leave and progress. By the way, there's a lot of skills and other cool shit to get in this game. They have like 3 pages of skills. Maybe going back would be better. There's a lot of stuff that I can't, like, you know, do right now. Like, this place honestly isn't even that big either. What I loved about games like this, like being able to see everything. Oh, okay. Fall damage is the thing. I almost fucking died. That's something I would have liked them to do on this game, but I know they didn't. What Banjo-Kazooie did with the whole, you know, they look a bit more sad, like when you, lose more health. Oh wait, you know what I have to? The butt stomp move would be pretty helpful for the cannon. Because he's like, I have a page stuck in my throat. I need somebody to help me. Get me that lumbar support. So you gotta, like, fucking jump on his butt. See, I think I've exhausted every option here. You know, we'll come back. Excuse me. Oh, wait, you know what? I get it. Pages and quills. That took me 3 episodes. And I get it. God, I'm stupid. I just got it. I was like, quills are pretty dumb. It's like, no, I'm dumb. I'm rocking a lot of these things. That snake chap lost me a bit. That's funny. Good job, Mac. I have something important to share. Okay. So it's like putting your jiggies on. Alright. You know, I get it. Still missing shit out of the world, but I don't like not doing that. Like, see, that was a thing with, like, Super Mario and, like, a lot of the other games that I like to play. You could just play them and, like, do the challenges and the thing. Okay, no, I got you. I'm having cider herbs, and that's gross. Yes, please go, Pagey. I got you. Hold on, I gotta close my door real quick. Okay, so there we go. Sorry about that, people. I love that if this ghost writers think they can help the dead wrong. Burn everybody. Yeah. It's really slow. Oh, God. Oh, no. Let me get out of aiming mode. Ah, okay. I was pressing the wrong button. Talk to him. There's gotta be a way to talk to him. Like, I feel like there's gotta. Oh, how he's talking about his posture. Like, it's funny, like, this guy isn't even, like, big bad guy. Like, he isn't, like, doing it because he hates everybody. It's just like, I'm just doing it because I'm a businessman. I'm bad businessman. Oh, shit. Hello there. Hey, this is weird. My name is Bendy.
Here.
Gain one butterfly health slot. Pants. Collect every gauge in there. Collect every page in the game to unlock this. Cool. Okay, thanks.
Hey! Yeah! Hey, hey! Yeah!
Is what's the space still here? I feel bad for the duck. I love it. Like, it's just a duck stuck on a plunger. I feel so bad for that dude. Poor guy. Oh yeah, I did want to go back. I wanted to get the free pagey out of what's his face, cannon guy. Man, I'm getting hit by everything. Alright, so Cannon Bro should be over here. Perfect. There we go. Oh, 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 All right, we're back again. Oh, I could have just dodged them. I didn't even need to take that hit. Oh, I probably need like an orb or something. I did see that that was an ability. Or something like that. Sad part is those little monster guys look super cute. I don't know, they remind me of like little gremlins. Ha! I felt there was something missing. There we go. Perfect. Yay. I got another Pagey. Man, the powers are actually somewhat interesting on here. Oh wait, butt stomp. Perfect. There we go. I'm figuring it out. I love that. He wants to just mount Laylee on the wall. He's like, yeah, that bat will look good up there. Applebee's office. Quick quack. The call still, okay. Pagers, we'll be able to control them, and the entire world. Mind control. This deal gets worse by the quarter minute. I'm looking forward to. I'm not looking up to turning up in future games. It's amazing. Slow down, and wait for the entrance process. Yes, sir, they'd have this really nasty voice questions, an evil quiz, perfect. Wait, why don't I pet you above the wage? Poor Quack. That's kind of the sad part, too. It's like, I feel like the doctor's the smart one behind that. Like, he's not. I just noticed that loading symbol. That's awesome. Ivory towers. Ew. Nasty. Hello, Quack. Welcome, welcome. I'm your host, Dr. Quack. Capital B's henchman, hench manager. That, yeah, okay, that's what he said. The biggest part of that he doesn't seem to fit the bill. With a terrifying quack fire quiz. Need to prepare 10 correct answers in order to survive my awful questions assault. Okay. Then go back to the start. Uh-huh. No. Damn it. Oh, that one's easier. It was... Oh, it was green. We're on the next question. Oh, okay. Don't tell me I have to do this for everything. Like, I can understand this being a thing, but...
Go, go!
Oh, I got lucky on that one. Oh, which did I purchase first? I purchased weapon. I purchased that one first. I purchased the sonar. Oh, that could be anything. Travel Village. That's bullshit. It's like, which one did you purchase first? And it's like, I purchased the fucking sonar, because that was like the only important one. That I preferred. The Ridiculous Fishbowl Doctor... Freak Doctor Puzzle. Okay. What's her first transformation? Into a minibus. A plan. I want to be turned into a minibus. That'd be awesome. Every terrorist armored employees, which you cruelly defeat first. Okay. Oh, I die. Oh, okay. Wait, he just sends me back. I do the walk of shame. Okay. Just be like, no, just walk out and turn off the game. Oh, fuck off, he studied longer for this time. It was up your ass, and around the corner. Rumbo's Temple. I thought it was just the in general area. See, you can just brute force your way through this. Like, 7. 9? Do I have multiple? I do. Okay. I know it wasn't like 12 or something like that. I know for a fact. Oh my god. Door-to-door salesman. How the fuck do I know this? How do they want me to know this? It's just guessing at this point. Just taking guesses. Yeah. You're not even wearing glasses. I love that. I suppose one of the cars you have to go through is how many of them have you stolen so far? Zero. I know there's a butterfly booster, but I fucked up, so. Rides a pathetic horse. Damn it. I almost did that. You can be taken anywhere. Frozer shot. Yeah. Oh, come on, that wasn't it. That looked like Frozer shot. Okay. That's cool. Give me the hardest for last. No, come on. Great, I'm dumb. I got so close. Okay, this isn't fun. Okay, so that was really dumb. I didn't expect taking your surroundings were gonna quiz you. So, man, I feel stupid. Not a quiz, dude. I don't like quizzes. That's annoying. I don't want to do no goddamn quizzes. Whatever. Sadly, I've already locked into wanting to record this game completely, so. Quizzes, really? Ugh. Kids don't fucking like quizzes like some kids do. Like, I don't know. Like, here and there, I like quiz. But, like, what's in the background of your ship that you never looked up at? Is it shorts? Is it pants? What is it? Like, I don't know. I'm not a fan of that. Like, that shit's lame. To me, I'm not a fan. Like, yeah, I don't know. I don't like it. Nice, you unlocked the tonic and pay me a visit. Oh my god, he's wombo comboing me. Please stop. We're gonna talk to you and we'll probably end it here. Maybe. Let's see, kids. Gonna swap out the tonic. Baller. Ooh, roll moves use less power. Yes, please. Can I use them both? I can only use one. Okay. Oh, thank you very much. So I can just straight up speed with stuff now. I wasn't even using a tonic before. Oh, look at him. Hey there, buddy. Let's enjoy the latest retro releases. Don't kick the phone slot. Oh, this is so cool. I do kind of want to go back to the other area and look at the page and some of the shit that I missed. Hey. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna pause it here, and, what was I gonna say? Oh, I get what I need to do. Thank you. This what I need to do? No, this isn't it. I thought it was. That is what I was supposed to do. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe and become a friend today. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of whatever I make.